Techfest is our annual event. It's a showcase event for us to reach out to the ICT industry in Singapore to show the innovations that have come up of our researchers from I2R.
What we have here is a robotic platform that is capable of recognizing emotions. We use three types of different models to do that. The first one is touch. To recognize the touch emotions, we embedded our microphones into the bear. With the microphone, we're able to recognize stroking, patting, hitting, or even squeezing. The next modality that we have is a camera that is capable of recognizing the facial expression of the human being. Last of all, there's a microphone on the nose that's capable of recognizing the verbal emotions, laughing, crying, shouting, and also talking. This robot is unique in a certain way because I think it's the only robot in the world that uses all these three modalities to recognize emotions.
This is a large multi-touched interface that we developed from the ground up in the form of a table. We developed both the hardware and the software internally. We have four infrared cameras underneath, and we have infrared light within a table that shines out of the table. So when you have things hovering over the table, it detects that. When it comes into contact with the table, it detects that as well. The contact with the table is what we are looking out for, and we use that contact to interact with digital media on the table. So for instance, we can have a single finger touch dragging a picture around the table. You can also have a two finger rotate, pinch and zoom. But at the same time, we can also make it intuitive. So imagine if this was a real card on the table. You don't move it around with single finger or two finger, you can rotate it with five fingers. And also, if you want to bring something to the attention in the middle of a screen, all you have to do is do a five finger spread, it goes to the middle of the screen. And you want to bring it back, five finger contract.